Do you know in The Longest Day, during the filming of the landings at Omaha Beach, the extras appearing as American soldiers didn't want to jump off the landing craft into the water because they thought it would be too cold. Robert Mitchum was so disgusted with them that he jumped in first, at which point the soldiers had no choice but to follow his example.